Don't break your camera. Don't break your camera. I'm breaking.
Not missing you.
Lift it up.
Drop down yet?
Yeah.
I
you say there was no big ones in that one?
No more. No more yet.
Hungry?
Huh?
Hungry?
Not really. I haven't much down there.
Okay.
Wait for a change of tide. I thought the fish were going to bite again, but
they didn't. Sound right. Good though. They didn't. Oh. Dinner cook.
Get a big fish there, or? Get a big fish there? Hold up. Nice fish, eh? Never seen any.
Right.
Never seen any.
Blowing too hard to go to Lidges, say.
Aye.
Blowing too hard to go back to the Lidges?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll draw yourself, is it?
Winds, you know, the
palm
of the boat back here back there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Penny.
Thank you. Hello, Aiden.
How you doing, buddy? Shag Island. It's the lighthouse. I'll take you down just a little further. Ronnie Young going on his traps outside. There's the very end of Blue Beach. That's the lighthouse. Can't get any further than this. You see a boat coming up there. That's Ronnie Young going around the end of the bar, going up outside to haul his traps. We go around Blue Beach all around this way, go around the point and come up outside towards mainland, towards. Lots of seagulls. Shag Island once again. There's Piccadilly in that way. And on this side over here we have Black Duck Brook, mainland. And Red Island's up there somewhere. St. Paul seagulls.
Oh. Everybody get up.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, probably Sunday morning. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Well, if not, I'll get them probably one day of the week anyway. Monday or Tuesday or whatever.
Just let me know when you get them.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our talent show. Like this. Settle back, relax, and enjoy yourself the next couple of hours. Get us going, get us off on the right foot. We're going to call upon Joe Young, accompanied by Kevin Cornick, to give us a few tunes on the accordion.
Yes.
local musicians. And one of the things, I guess, that we don't realize in this area is how much local talent there is. And the fact that this area is very unique to the province of Newfoundland and Labrador, that you have a rich cultural mix in this area that you don't find anywhere else here in the province. And I think the music has been is all the more blessed because of that kind of mix that the founding people in this area have brought to it. So moving right along, now we're going to just change the pace a bit. This time we're going to call upon Jackie Abbott, and Jackie is certainly no stranger to these forums. Jackie is going to do two numbers for us this evening, half an hour later, and if Hollywood don't need you.
Okay, that's his deal. Excuse me, so I know somebody got the change.
Our own answer to the groupies, two local floozies who always show up at these functions, and they're now going to come on stage and do their thing for us. So let's give them a warm welcome. Thank you.
Okay, no problem. Thank you. Lovers really fall in love to stay. Stand beside each other, come I
to try a number for you this evening by Semini. And it's kind of an appropriate number because it's one that Semini wrote in response to resettlement. And I guess the resettlement program certainly has particular significance in this area. The people from Fortune Bay in the 30s were resettled under the probably the first resettlement program in the province. And all of the communities in this area during the 60s, under the Smallwood government, many people from this area were resettled to other areas in the province. So this song that was written and recorded by Semini captures, I think, some of the sentiments of people who were victims of the resettlement program, and it's entitled The Outport People. They're outport people with outport ways, but there's nowhere to use them, and now it's too late. And they curse on the one who uttered the phrase, resettlement now, our resettlement days. He sits on the dock and he looks across the bay and watches his memories as they pass by the way. And he wonders what cards fate might have dealt if he told those officials to go straight to hell. You can't take a man from the soil where he grew, unless you know how to solace his mind when you do. And for God's sake, don't say how much greener the grass, because those uprooted people saw it wither too fast. You can launch a house easy and tow it away, but a home doesn't move, it continues to stay. And the dollars you get, sure they'll keep you alive, but they can't soothe the heart and they can't ease the mind. He spits on the plank and he looks across the bay, watches his memories as they pass on the way. Spring sun is shining, but in the cold, but his boat's full of weeds and there's tears in his eyes. Cause you can't take a man soil where he knows, tear up his roots and expect him to grow. And for God's sake, don't say how much greener is the grass, cause those uprooted people saw it wither too fast. No, you can't take a man from the soil where he grows, tear up his roots and expect him to grow. And for God's sake, don't say how much greener is the grass, uprooted people saw it wither too fast. Those uprooted people saw it wither too fast. Thank you very much. Now we're going to bring, we have a special treat. We have Bernie Retief backstage tuning up on guitar. And those of you who haven't heard Bernie do the jigs on the guitar again, for a real treat.
Right on.
Bernie is going to be accompanied by Jackie Epp. Thank you. two performers backstage getting ready to sing together for the first time. Jenny and Bertha are going to team up on 16th Avenue.
Thank you.
in front. Before we close out, we want to thank all of you for coming along this evening. We hope you've enjoyed the program. Just a reminder that the bar will be open for the rest of the evening. There will be dancing here. Also, there's a cold plate supper being served up across the road at the elementary school. And for those of you who are staying here, if you want to order plates, you may do so at the bar. So let's hear it for Joe and Kevin to close out our program.